Can I see what exercise is he doing? Oh, okay. I see what. Yes. Okay, while we think for the rest, you can take out your homework. Okay, homework was 2.2 right now. Honestly, I can't remember. Too many classes. Oh, 2.1, 2.2 right?
Yeah.
Both 2.1. Okay. Those who are here, my class students, you all can write on the whiteboard first while waiting for the rest. So, 2.1, the left side. As usual, we'll go through the translating English to Japanese side. Okay. When you're ready, you can come up to write. Yeah, any order doesn't matter. You can choose your passion from homework 2.1.
Any
order, you can choose the first come. so far? Because you remember your numbers from previously?
Just
fill
it in.
Huh? Just fill it in? Oh. Good job. Good job.
I have a question.
Yeah.
When to use Korean and when to use Kono?
Oh, very good question. Let me ask my class. What the rest is?
Kono with the noun?
Kono with the noun, yes, yeah. Okay. In reality, you can use either.
Oh.
Yeah, but the order must be correct. Okay? So, quick revision of lesson 2. Kore and Kono. They translate to the same thing. Both means this, right? But it's like Chinese, how you got 这 and 这个. So we can use both, depends on what I want to say. But in Japanese, right, the similarity is here, but after Kono must follow, Kono must, after, up, okay, now, okay? That means can be apple, can be umbrella, right? We use kasa, for example, umbrella. Okay? Then Kore must follow,
Korewa,
yes. Okay, usually, it's always a particle, but usually we use wa. Okay, there's a few more particles. Okay, so what's the difference now? Okay, the difference is in a proper sentence, right? Korewa, watashi no kasa desu. Okay, versus kono kasa wa. Sorry, I should use. Okay. In fact, I can put umbrella here again, okay? But I take an umbrella first. Okay, I take an umbrella first. Later I put back in. Okay. So, what's the difference? You'll take a look. Oh, yeah. Very good. One side got umbrella, the other side is umbrella. Okay, so difference. Okay, difference is if you remember elementary one, I mean our first lesson, right? A wa B desu, correct? That means A is B. Okay, desu is your E, right? Is M or A should be right. So in this case we split our A and B. Okay, Kore translates to this right. Okay. Watashi no kasa. My umbrella. Correct. Okay, how about kono kasa?
This umbrella is mine.
Correct, this umbrella is mine.
Okay.
Then the so left of wa is A, right of wa is B. So basically A equals to B. Okay, so this umbrella equals to mine. Now what you say correct. Watashi no is mine. Okay, so what's the difference? Mm. Actually, in reality, it's the same translation. Like, this umbrella is mine, this is my umbrella. 这个是我的雨伞, 这雨伞是我的, it's the same thing. Yeah, but it's grammar only. Grammar. The order it can swap. Yeah. Mm. So in real life, I'll see which one comes to your mind first, you can use either. Yeah. Okay, to me, it's the same. Okay,
but we cannot say konowa.
Cannot, that's the thing. Konowa, then grammatically wrong. Chinese seems to be the more flexible, right? 这雨伞是我的, 这个雨伞, 雨伞是我的, something like that. So they both can. Yeah. Okay, so it's a bit like two variations of 这个. Chinese can say 这, 这个, yeah. So they can learn. Okay, now what if I put the umbrella here? You know, think about this. What's the difference? I add one more umbrella. What's umbrella anyway? Umbrella. What's umbrella in Japanese?
Kasa.
Kasa, yes, kasa. Kasa. Yeah, I just add one horn noun inside the sentence, so actually not much difference at all. Okay, it becomes my umbrella, yeah. Okay, so this is my umbrella, the one on top, and this umbrella is mine. Yeah, another of the variation of the same sentence. Same three sentences saying the same thing. Okay? So 这个雨伞是我的雨伞，跟这个雨伞是我的。 You can play around like Chinese song. No, nobody say which one must use either one. Yeah. You can use all three. Okay. So if you know kore kono, then you should know sore sono and are ano. Okay. Come on. Okay, very good question. Kore kono. Okay, so ima, it's already okay, roughly. You can carry on with your homework. Okay, please look at your homework 2.1. Right, I'll just quickly go through the answers here. Okay, maybe we can read together. Each one, you want to answer? Let's read together. First one, kore wa. So, very important in Japanese is vocabulary. If you know your vocab, the sentence grammar comes later. Yeah, although people say grammar important, right? Yeah, but vocab is the most important. Why? Because children learn vocab first, I guess. Correct?
Mm-hmm.
I think so, right? Yeah. So is it, oh, correct? Okay, wow, we're using, I think, this watch, yeah, we also can understand. Okay? Right? So, of course, we can learn the grammar quite easily as well, since we are at elementary one now. Okay, toke, kanji for toke is N5. Okay, so, Recap again. N5 kanji is the first 103 kanji you have to learn. Okay, first 103 only. Yeah, but until intermediate one. If you remember, I introduced to you the JRPT thing, right? Okay, so kanji, when you see, you can write, you don't write also, it's optional. Yeah, especially like Malay Indian students, they will struggle to write. Yeah, but just to keep showing your, you'll keep coming up. After you go to Japan, it's the same thing, right? Everywhere kanji, yeah, so try recognize. Okay? Even if you don't recognize, it's okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let me just read through the answers. Okay, I think it's too easy for you, right? This
no.
Yeah, I'll settle. Okay, それは本じゃありません. So, your 本 kanji, remember? Okay, see, I'm too scary, right? It's just this word, this kanji. Okay, it's under N5 again. Where do you see your 本? 日本, the 本, right? Japan, right? Okay, 本 itself is books. So I always say, you go to Japan, you see this kanji very big on the wall, you know, the shop sells it. Okay, I'm sure there's people who put there are ありません. There are ありません. Both are okay. Interchangeable. Alright, in E2 right, you will learn arimasen can change to 9 or 2 can. That means there are 9, ja 9 or 2 can. That's a more casual form. Something called a 9 form. You learn in lesson 18. More useful in the future. Okay, これは何ですか? What is this? Is that the answer? What is this? That is correct. それは箱です. That is a box. Okay, so why do you think they bracket that it is?
Optional.
Optional. Okay, you can pick out. And first of all, Japanese don't eat. Okay, you have to repeat. Yeah, this or that. Kore or sore.
Okay. Kore wa also can.
Also can, yes. Because actually, I don't know how far it is. Because they say eat, right? It is, debatable. Both are acceptable. Okay, like I said before, because we say, what is this, right? English can say, oh, that is a box, this is a box, it is a box, right? But Chinese, 那这个是什么? 还有一半?
那是。
那是盒子,这是盒子。So you have to repeat the this or that, okay? So you can reference to Chinese a bit similar. Okay? Otherwise, I can tell you in English, you have to have either this or omit it. Yeah, there's no it in Japanese. Okay? Then Chinese a bit special, right? Chinese have it for animals, right? 那个动物人的他, right? But Japanese don't have, so it's like,a bit here and there, somewhere. Okay, but I'm sure there will be always some similarity. これはあなたのカバンですか? Very good. Is that your bag? Is that your bag? Okay, is that your bag? Exactly the same as English. Very good. Okay, so all are correct. Anyone got different answers? No, all same answer. Okay. あなたのカバンですか? Okay, you take out the それは, right? Is it?
No, I don't.
それはあなたのカバンですか? Yeah, correct, exactly the same, very good. Okay, so now number 6, right, since it's not there, I will call people. I go by class, please. Not even, sorry. Let me see, Suing, I'm not here, Suing. Okay, you can read to me your answer, can you?
Hi, 私はカバンです。
Wait. I heard yes. I'm a bag. Let me see. okay. 모시도그랬어요. One more time again. 모시도그랬어요. Number 누구방이에요? Yes, wrongly or you say wrongly or.
Yeah, I think my answer wrong.
okay, you say hi. 와타시 right?
Yeah.
What the particle follow was?
Yeah.
이부와지?
Okay,
you should be no. Okay? Why not 와? 私のカバンです。It is my bag. No, it's a apostrophe. So, 我的括号 my bag. 私のカバンです。私はカバンです means I am a bag. Remember?
Okay.
Yeah. Or my name is bag. My name is カバン. Maybe it's possible. No, not impossible. Okay. Depends on the situation. Yeah. Okay, very good. 10? Okay, that's a complete answer. La. Kore sore wa is a complete textbook answer. La. Can you tell me this?
Hai, watashi no kaban desu.
Hai, watashi no kaban desu. Okay, that's the answer, correct. Okay, kore sore, again, up to you. Any other answer? Okay, purposely bracket it is because, like I told you, there's no it in Japanese. Okay, next. Wrong, I never read to
you
watch.
See, yeah. You can discuss it.
Yes, read to watch.
I don't know what I read. I said, Hai, kono wa kaban wa watashi desu.
Again, this bag is me. Yeah, okay, first of all, there's too many was already.
Mm.
Yeah, and because of the grammar, after kono must be a noun. You I heard a kono wa, yeah, so grammatical. Okay?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah,
kono kono wa.
Yeah. Okay? So you can think in a bit like Singlish. So this, just the word kore, kore wa? My bag, this is my bag. Yeah, actually very short sentence. Kore wa watashi no kono desu. Which is over here. You can refer to this. Any other answer? Okay, another one. Let's go to number 7. Yulian not here, right? Yulian-san not here. Yen-mi-san. Yen-mi. Oh, okay. Yeah, Lisa. Lisa.
Kore wa watashi no kaban dewa arimasu.
Watashi no?
Arimasu.
Okay. Okay, yes. Yes or no question, you always must have hi, hi or yeah. Kore
wa watashi no kaban dewa arimasen.
Okay, very good. Kore wa watashi no
dewa arimasen.
Okay. Dewa arimasen. Correct. Okay, can I ask your class, do I need a kaban? Kaban?
Don't know.
Okay, don't know. Good question, because both are correct. Okay. Without it, it's also okay. It's just saying no, it's not mine. Instead of no, it's not my bag. Yeah, the bag is optional. Okay, so you don't know, you choose either one, you still get correct. Okay. Very good. It's just the opposite of number 6, right? Did you realize? Yeah, also what the pop out. Okay, look at number 6. I think Aaron is not here. Okay, Kiwi-san?
Number 8.
Number 8.
Dare no
jisho desu ka? Okay, dare no jisho desu ka? Correct.
Okay.
Who's dictionary? Right. Dare no jisho desu ka? Okay, in fact, yeah, that's how we usually ask. I know many books, kore wa sore wa, right?
Yeah.
Can?
Yeah,
it's optional. Yeah. So think about it, Japanese talk are very, very simple. Dare no jisho. Dare no jisho desu ka? Straight up to the who's dictionary. You know, it's like very informal. Come on. Dare no jisho desu ka? Okay? Can because, because of the it again. So you don't put also can. Usually we don't need to put. Okay, Q-ban, Ling-ming-san.
Sensei no desu.
Very good. Sensei no desu. That's the best, shortest answer. Okay? Sensei no desu. Okay, because if you know desu is sensei no is teachers. Is teachers. Okay, 是老师的. Actually, three words only like Chinese. 是老师的. Is teachers. Any different answer?
Sensei no mono desu.
Oh, wow, very interesting. Sensei no mono desu. Can. Why is mono? Mono is things or can. Is teachers stuff. Is teachers thing. Can. Can. It's okay. Okay, mono, you're learning quite soon also. Mono is wu, which is actually things. That's the kanji. Okay, don't need to know one. But I just show you mono is things. So it literally saying that is teacher's stuff. That's teacher's things. 是老师的东西. Can also. Okay, that's just a noun. This noun can replace any noun. Like my pencil, is it my thing? You know, my bag, my thing. Yeah, it's my thing. Can. Actually, English is thing. Sorry. Things. Yeah, 东西. Right. So try to avoid Google Translate, if possible. Yeah. But it's okay, you can share with us different answers. Yeah. Sometimes I can tell you some, like still 95% correct. Sometimes they translate literally, that doesn't make sense in Japanese. Can we have such things too? Okay, Juba, number 10. Eugene-san not here. Okay, I think he messaged me, I'll reply. Okay, Hanan-san also. Yuhan-san not here. James-san?
これも先生のですか?
Hey, very good.
これも先生のですか?
Okay. これも is because the also. Right?
Also.
This also teaches. Okay, I go word for word in Singlish because that's how the order is. This also teaches. Or is this also teaches? Is this teaches too? Okay. Yeah, so is this teaches too? Yeah, correct. Okay. Any other answer? This one. Okay, very good. You can use the other order also. Okay. Okay. I write here.
Okay, now この辞書も
Yeah, because this dictionary also, you still need it also. Yeah, you can interchange with correct. This dictionary also teaches. Okay. You understand why you need a more? Okay, if you don't have a more, it's just saying is this dictionary belongs to the teacher, that's all. Yeah, don't have also. In real life, it's okay. La. Okay, but in this scenario, probably this is teachers, is that also teachers? Yeah, it's just to ask me the same question twice of different objects. Yeah, so the 2 is the mo. Okay, 11. 11.
Okay,
ie sore wa gakusei desu. Okay, not bad. Missing one word. No. Yeah, okay. So, why are you missing the note? What is the note for? Ah, 他的, the, yes, you see, oh, 那是学生, so that is student, no, so that is students, apostrophe, yes. Okay, so, yeah, so, yeah, let me write now,
yeah,
学生, no, yes, okay, the no, you try to say belongs to this person, if you don't have, you try to say, is this person, is that person, okay? So the question is whose you must be, or the teachers, the students, his, hers. Okay, cannot he, she, or is he, is I, you know, is you, is yours. So apostrophe S must be there. Okay, like Chinese is 谁的, 我的, 你的, 老师的, 学生的. So the third must be there. Particular, okay? This particular is apostrophe S, or the third, or. Yeah. Okay, so. So good. Take a colleague the next question. This one is
junior.
Okay, very good. Nansai desu ka. Okay. So how are you? Two ways, right? Anata wa nansai desu ka or? Correct. Oikutsu desu ka. Anata wa oikutsu desu ka. Okay, anata wa you can omit it, but I just write out the whole thing first. Okay. Nansai desu. Anata wa nansai desu ka? Okay, you don't say nansai desu ka also can. Okay, remember there's even shorter way of asking how old. What do we omit some of? Yeah, okay, you just say nansai, correct. Yeah, so if I'm dead, for example, always like that, as long as got student now, like a certain age, I'll look very young, he will ask for nansai. Because it's a rare sight to see some secondary school or even younger students to learn Japanese. So, but we only accept, I think, younger set one, because any younger we have to teach you. Yeah, some they don't even sit still on the chair. Yeah. Then we have, that's why we have children class, then children, yeah, taught by my mom. Okay, nansai is okay. Nansai, can you? You go to Japan, you talk to kids, can nansai. But you go talk to your boss, you can nansai. Okay, these are the different formalities. You're going to learn as time goes by also. Okay, similar. I think for all languages, the same. There's different. Tone and different level of honorifics. But like us, you will learn in the future. Okay, can I think is it Aaron? Aaron just came in, right? The next question.
Watashi wa 24歳
です. Okay, very good. Watashi wa? Okay, Watashi wa. Okay, why I wrote a person? Because you can change to anyone. Okay. Watashi wa.
24歳
です. 24歳. Any other answers? Don't have a. Okay, what can be omitted? Watashi wa, yes. Okay, watashi wa optional. Because why can be omitted? Because I asked you in your face to face, how are you? So you just say 24 years old. Okay. Another thing can be omitted. Age is a bit special. Yeah, you can take out the sign also. 난사에 대해서 어, 24 됐어. I'm 24. Or 24 years old. Okay. Can I take out the test?
No.
On paper, minus mark. Yeah. But in real life, doesn't really matter. Yeah, because you just say 24. Okay, everyone can understand. Okay. But we, textbook, we want you to at least complete your sentence. That means your answer must be full sentence. Okay. Yeah, conversation, grammar all wrong, so it's okay. Okay, she's 20 years old. Let's read the answer together, shall we?
彼女は
我们三十岁。对，那 20 years old usually we just say 他单身 ，special case 啊 ，he has a special age 的要。Okay, if you say 你就是 they can understand also. Yeah, but we usually say 他单身。Okay, so think about special case. Okay, of course the right side I will mark for you. The behind also, I will mark for you. So we see how if got time we can go through behind also. If not, I will just mark for everybody. Okay, some vocabulary, right? They say the textbook page 12 is actually an old book. Yeah, so now new book don't have this word. What are words that is missing?
S3? S3 is speciality.
Okay, very good. Ask the class, S3, did we learn S3 before? You touch on a picture somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Cannot speak clearly. Oh, right now. Okay, it's Hai Zana. It's literally an ash plate. Hai Zana. Okay, S3. So I mean, if you smoke that, that will be useful in Japan. Japan, usually all restaurants may provide all this, but... Oh, Hiragana, huh? Yeah. That one is for you to think. Yeah. It's for you to think. Okay, I have Oh, you want to write this for practice? For practice only. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, do that. It's better to do that. So, struggle now, right? After a few weeks, you find it not so easy. Yeah, you improve as time goes by. Not really. Okay, specialty, expertise, right? It's actually Senmon. Senmon, 专门啊. So, Senmon. Alright. Senmon? Okay. So how to ask Senmon? People usually ask, Anata no Senmon wa nan desu ka? Senmon wa nan desu ka? Yes, what you specialize in? So what is specialty? Specialty, okay. It's your line basically. Your line or your Senmon wa engineer desu, something like that. Okay, your job, your line, your major or that kind of things. Okay? So whether your specialization, you can check the dictionary. Probably a lot in katakana. Huh?
Yeah.
Ah, Senmon. Yeah, can copy this hiragana. Okay, the rest can be found in the textbook, I guess. Okay, so last week was so many people. This week, only half the class. Right? 4, 6, 8, yeah, as expected, it's okay.
Sorry, for 2.2, right?
Yeah.
Then the right hand side, fill in the bracket. What exactly you want us to do?
The behind part is it? Okay, do you all realize what to do? Okay, maybe we go through now, since you asked. Okay, so the question, the bracket, you should be asking the correct question. Okay, example, ano hito wa dare desu ka? What does it translate to?
That person is
who is that person, correct. Then the person, your friend replied, NTT no Suzuki-san desu. Oh, it's Suzuki-san from NTT. Probably the company name, NTT. Okay? Yeah. So, question number one. Okay, you'll take a look. Kore wa blank desu ka? So, someone is asking, this is blank. Then, the person who replies is, hai, so desu. Hai, zara desu. Oh, yes, it is. It's the S3. Alright, can you all figure out what you are? Maybe something like that. So, what is this the S3? Yes, it is. It's the S3. Yeah, so you try to translate a bit and you can fill in the blank. Okay? Okay, so then I ask the class number 2, sore wa, what do you all put?
Hon
desu ka, yes. Okay, hon is the answer. Is that a book? Ie, hon de wa arimasen. Right, that is not a book. Okay, number 3, a bit tricky. Are wa blank desu ka? Okay, nan desu ka, any other answer?
Radio
desu ka. Okay, so got 2 answers, which is correct? What is radio?
Radio?
Radio. Radio, yeah, it's a katakana word, a foreign word actually. Okay, so there are two answers as always, because it's, yeah, because what they try to confuse you. Okay, what is the question asked?